better to strum instead of using the strum bar. On a long sustained note, you can slide your finger around to tweak the effects as you play. You've learned all I can teach you. Now go. Continue your journey to enlightenment.